highest frequency.
You're listening to the Keith Blakemore-Noble Radio Show. Here's your host, Keith Blakemore-Noble.
Hello. Hello. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for joining me for another solo episode of the Keith Blakemore-Noble Radio Show. I am your host for this episode, and I'm really thrilled to have you with me. Remember, if you like this, do give us a like, a comment, a share, a subscribe, give us a review. Subscribe on your favorite platform. Give us a review on your favorite podcast platform. It all helps to grow awareness of the show and to spread it far and wide. And I really do appreciate each and every comment, review and share, etc. Thank you so much. So what are we talking about today? Well, I've had a fair few people emailing me, messaging me, asking me questions about this thing over a while now, because I've run a few of these. The mini break, mindset mastery mini break. And I thought, you know what? It'll be a nice thing to just go over some of these and let you know what the heck the mini break is all about. So that's what we're going to look at. So strap yourself in and let's explore the Mindset Mastery Mini Break. What it's all about and why it might be of interest to you or to someone that you care about. So the Mindset Mastery Mini Break, it's all about helping you to take control of your life. So let's take a step back. As hopefully you're aware, my name's Keith Blakemore-Noble. I'm known as the Mindset Master. And the reason for that is for the past 14 years, as of date of recording this, so since 2010, I have used my bespoke blend of hypnosis, NLP, and coaching to help thousands of people around the world to take back control of their lives. One of the biggest ways that I've done that is through private one-to-one coaching, helping people on with whatever issue it is that they know is holding them back. They know something's holding them back. They are committed and determined to doing whatever it takes to break through that, which is where I come in, guiding them on the path. So one-to-one work, brilliant. I also do group work in my Mindset Mastery community, where we do personal development stuff on an ongoing basis, as well as bits of ongoing one-to-one coaching within there as well. All of which is great, but what if you've not done any of this before? What if you're a bit curious as to what it's all about? Would it work for me? What is it like? Because let's remember, there is no one size fits all. There is no one thing which will work for everyone. If you ever come across somebody who says, I have got the way to achieve whatever it is you're looking to achieve, I have got the way. My way is the way. Nothing else works properly. My way is the one and only way. If you ever come across someone who's saying that, run a mile, because they're wrong. Different things work for different people. And sometimes you need to get a bit of a taster of how the methodology works. Does it work for you? You also need to get a bit of a taster of does the person and I gel? Because you need to gel with someone, particularly if you're doing things mindset-based. So that's why I created the Mindset Mastery Mini Break, which is a free, completely free, no obligations, absolutely free taster of all things mindset. It's something I'd been wondering for a while on how to do it. I wondered for a fair while how to create this taster, which gives people enough of a taste to work out whether or not it's for them. And I know things like five-day challenges, is that the right word we want to use here? It's the common word. It's the popular. People know what you mean when you say a five-day challenge. So let's not get philosophical about, is it a challenge? We'll call them five-day challenges, right? They're popular. And some of them are really good. And I've been on a few myself over the years in various themes. Sometimes they are really good. Sometimes, and unfortunately, it does seem to be increasingly prevalent, a lot of them, you get a bit of a glimpse as to what's going on, but it is obviously just a massive hard sell for taking the course or whatever that they offer, to the extent that you don't really get anything in the mini break. You do get things in the mini break. You don't get anything in the five day challenge. It's almost like a 5 day advert, right? We've probably all seen those, or maybe even been on some of them, right? And I know that puts people off, and that's not what I want to do. I don't want to get people in under false pretenses, which is why with the mini break, I've been very, very, very careful to make sure it doesn't fall into any other traps. Another big problem with some of these things, sorry, I've got a bit of a sore neck. I was at the two-day music festival in my local town at the weekend, weekend that's just passed. So as I'm recording this, the neck is a little bit sore, but hey, it's all part of the fun, right? Yes, another downfall to some 5 day challenges is they expect you to sit through a half hour, three quarters of an hour, someone waffling away on a video, and then you've got a whole lot of work to do, and before you know it, you're spending 2, 3, 4 hours a day for 5 days. Ain't nobody got time for that, right? Am I right? We've all got busy lives. We've all got lives to lead. So all of those I took into account when creating the mini break. The primary aim, the primary requisite, the biggest requirement for it, when I created it, the biggest requirement is you can take it as a standalone and you will make breakthroughs with your mindset. Provided you follow the steps through each of the days, you will make breakthroughs. I mean, yes, of course there's going to be an offer at the end of it. Of course I'm going to offer and invite you to sign up for a paid membership of my paid community. Of course I am. Let's face it. That's why I'm doing it for free, right? It's a taster. Of course I'd like some people to come with me on the next step, which involves paying. That said, provided you go through all the steps in the mini break itself, even if you don't take advantage of the upgrade offer, you will still make breakthroughs. And I know this because I've run it a few times and I have had people tell me that they have had breakthroughs. I give you words from a couple of people. One of them, a gentleman called Paul Handy. He said, Keith's mini break managed to drag a total cynic, that's Paul, kicking and screaming into a week-long look at his inner mindset, and he succeeded where others have failed at getting some constructive dialogue going on within that character. All that was within the week because he followed all the steps. Becca Innes says she's had a struggle with her mindset lately. This was when she did one earlier this year. Keith really made me think about my own situation, helping me to see a way forward. I now have a much more positive outlook in life. I got loads of these. Just give one more. A lady called Sarah Blunt. I really enjoyed the mini break. I learned some new tools and discovered some new things about myself. It also affirmed other things that I've already been working on regarding my mindset. It was really helpful to hear other people's thoughts and experiences too. So I know this works. I know that people do make breakthroughs. Even if you don't go on and take up the offer, of course, there's going to be an offer, but you don't have to take it to get the benefit of the mini break. That was a really important aspect to me. I want it to be something that can be standalone and you will make breakthroughs. The other big thing, of course, as I said, ain't nobody got time for sitting through a half hour, three quarters of an hour, hour long rambling videos. Keep it short and snappy. To that end, the way the mini break works, each day, each of the 5 days, Monday to Friday at 8 a.m. for a piece of content goes up. At 4:30 p.m. a piece of content goes up. That's it. In both cases, the content, 5 to 10 minute video tops. There is one exception. I'll come to that in a moment. But they're 5 to 10 minutes each top. So you're spending, 15 minutes per day on this. It's a video. So if you like watching or if you like listening, got you covered. I know a lot of people like reading. Personally, I much prefer to read the content rather than to hear somebody talking. pretty covered with that as well. There's a text version of the content. Now, again, a big thing I've seen increasingly these days, particularly with AI and people just churning all this stuff through it, they'll provide a text form, and it's just some half-baked AI transcription of what they're saying in the video, complete with the filler words, the ums, the ahs. And it just reads, if you can read through it, it reads awfully bad, and it's poorly laid out. Not what I've done with the mini break. It's properly structured, laid out, formatted text. So whether you prefer to listen, to watch, or to read, you will get the same quality of content. 5 to 10 minutes in the morning introduces that day's theme, gives you what you need to know to start pondering and cogitating, and gives you something to work through for the day. There are downloadable worksheets if you want them. You don't have to if you don't want to, but if you do want them, it's downloadable worksheets. And it's not going to take you very long. It's really your 5-10 minutes to set you up. 8 o'clock in the morning, you can watch it any time, but 8 o'clock in the morning, it goes out. And much of it, you'll just be spending the day sort of observing what you're doing, or noticing things, or getting curious about stuff. So it's not taking too much of your time. Then at 4:30, another video where we go over what we've discovered, or what we've observed, what we've learned about ourselves. And we put it into a greater mindset context, so that we can start to adjust our mindset as we move forward. Sometimes there's even a bonus worksheet for the afternoon one as well, with a little bit more for you to think about and ponder. That's basically it. About 15 minutes a day. The one exception in total, the one exception is on the Tuesday. The exception for the Tuesday afternoon one, we actually go through a complete process to help you to make a breakthrough, to help you to let go of a particular thing which is holding you back. And that takes about 30 minutes. So the Tuesday afternoon session is about 30 minutes. All the rest, 5-10 minutes in the morning, 5-10 minutes in the afternoon, that's it. So it's not onerous. It's not going to eat up loads of your time. And yet, yeah, we'll make breakthroughs, because people do. Provided you follow all the steps, you'll make breakthroughs. Now, one of the features of the mini break is it's only available for 2 weeks. It's a 5-day mini break, but it's only available for 2 weeks. Why would you do that, Keith? Very, very simple. Very simple psychological point here. If you have infinite access to something, the chances of you getting around to it do tend to be much, much smaller. If you know, oh, it's always going to be there, so I've got other stuff to do, and I'll come back to it, I'll get around to it. We never get around to it, do we? No. I mean, think about people who, and I include myself in this, I've done this myself as well. You buy a brilliant self-help book, pop it on your bookshelf, best intentions in the world of reading it. A couple of years later, you're dusting down your bookshelf, and you go, oh, yeah, that's that book I never got around to reading. Shelf help. So if you've got a great long access to it, you probably will never get round to doing it. On the other hand, if you know, I've only got access to this for a couple of weeks, and then it's gone, you prioritize it. You find the time to do it. You find a way to make it fit within your day. So that's why it's only available for 2 weeks. Ideally, you'll go through it live. So you go through it the first week. But I totally get it. Sometimes life gets in the way. We can't always do that, which is why you have got the full 2 weeks to access it. So you can still catch up on the previous stuff. Give you enough time to be able to not be overwhelmed, to not go, oh God, I missed yesterday's run. I suppose that's it. I'm out now. You've got enough time to catch up and follow all the way through, but it's not enough time for you to go, you know what? I'll get around to it. I've got other stuff to do now. I'll come back to it, which you never do. So yeah, that's the key things for the mini break. Now, There are some people who do get permanent access to it. Yep, I completely admit. Anyone who takes a mini break and is a member of them, of my Mindset Mastery community, during the lifetime of their membership, they can still refer back to the mini break and still access the stuff they posted in there, etc. Because it's a benefit of being in the community. The people who are in the community, they've kind of proved that, you know what, they are doing whatever it takes to improve themselves, to better themselves, to make sense, to have access to all the resources. But generally, sign up. And again, it is completely free 5-day mini break. I say 5 days. It's actually a couple of bonus days as well. One before we start and one just after we finish it. And again, you don't have to attend them if you don't want to, but you will get more from it if you do. But so it's 5 days. You've got 2 weeks in which to access it. And if you're not going to do it within those 2 weeks, you ain't never going to get around to it. Let's be brutally honest. If you don't do it within those 2 weeks, you're never going to get around to doing it anyway. So it doesn't matter that you don't have access after the 2 weeks. That's basically how the Mindset Mastery mini break came into being. That was kind of the key drivers for me when I was creating it. A thing for people to join in, to be able to transform their mind and do it in just 15 minutes a day for 5 days without having to spend huge amounts of time and effort, only to find that you've got trapped in what is basically a sales pitch and you won't actually make the breakthroughs. You make your breakthroughs in the mini break, even if you don't take up the inevitable offer that comes at the end of it. Plus, it's in a community, which means everybody is encouraged to share what they're going through, share the breakthroughs they make, share the questions they have, the discoveries they make, so that we can all learn from each other as well, which is the beauty of running this as a group event. Because we all learn from each other, and the more we can share, the more we learn from each other's perspectives as well. Plus, it can be really cathartic sharing what you've found. We can't always share what we discover with family and friends because they're not kind of in the same place, not the same frame of mind. They're not on that same journey, so they have no context. It doesn't make sense for them. But you're with a group of like-minded people. You can share, freely share, safely. It can be very cathartic. It can be very liberating. It can be very rejuvenating to share. You know, I made this breakthrough. Yes. And everyone else goes, I'm so pleased for you. I'm so proud for you. I get where you're coming from. That makes sense. That's basically the Mindset Mastery mini break, the sort of ethos behind it. There are worksheets because you've got little exercises to do. There's worksheets, downloadable worksheets. There is actually a printed book version of it, which you can get hold of if you really want to. You don't need to, because I give you all the worksheets for you to download and print out if you want to do them that way. And that's it, basically. Where is it? Where is it? Does it run in Facebook or something like that? The very first one did run in Facebook, yes, and let's face it, Facebook is not very good for running these sorts of things these days. It's very bad at actually giving notifications. So a piece of content's posted. About 4 weeks later, Facebook goes, oh, by the way, that group you're in, they posted this. Doesn't really help when the stuff going each day. So instead, it's in a custom purpose-built community platform in my website. So it's part of the community that's already in there. Which means you don't have to have social media presence. You don't have to have access to social media. I know there are some people who dislike things like Facebook, etc. Absolutely fine. You don't need any of that. Just log into my website and it's all in there, which keeps it safe, keeps it secure. You know it's not being monitored by Zuckerberg or Musk or any of these others. Not being used to train their AI engines, certainly isn't. It's all in that self-contained community. How do you find out more? How do you find out more? Great question. There's a website. Of course, there's a website. If you just go to keithbn.link/mini-break, I'll also put the link in the show notes, obviously. But keithbn.link/mini-break, It'll give you everything you need to know. It'll also tell you when the next one is running, and you'll be able to pop your name down for it. If somebody's referred you to it, mention them as well. There's a reason for that. If you encourage other people to sign up, get them to sign up, get them to pop your name as the person who referred them. If they then go on to sign up for the paid community after the end of it, you'll get a little thank you bonus as well. My way of thanking those who helped me to help others. So yeah, Mindset Mastery Mini Break. Have a think about it. Sign up for yourself. Encourage friends, colleagues, maybe others in your community. Encourage them to sign up. Tell me that you sent them. Get them to tell me that you sent them. Keep track of it all. Share it far and wide. The more people are in it, the more people share and help each other out, and the more breakthroughs get made, quite frankly. That's everything about the Mindset Mastery Mini. Well, it's not everything. I could go on for hours or days about the Mindset Mastery Mini Break, I suppose. One final thing, I guess. Why is it called a mini break? Basically, life is a journey. Let's face it, life is a journey, and all too often, we are too busy following an old itinerary that we created in the past, but which doesn't really serve us anymore. And we rarely take time to stop and see where we are, let alone to check if we are even going where we still want to go. All right? So the Mindset Mastery Mini Break is just that. It is a mini break from our everyday lives. It gives us a chance to take stock of who we are, take stock of where we are, what we want to be doing. And it helps us to make some fine-tuned adjustments to help us on our way through life's great adventure. That's why it's called the Mindset Mastery Mini Break. It is just 5 days. It's completely free. No obligations. KeithBN.link/mini break. Go there. Find out. Read a bit more about it. Read some stories of people who've been on previous ones. Find out when the next one is. Sign yourself up. And hopefully I will see you there. That's it for this episode. Do remember to give us a like, a comment, share, subscribe, all the usual sort of stuff. Do check out the mini break and come back, and I will catch you in another episode very soon. That's it for now. Thank you. Bye.
You've been listening to the Keith Blakemore-Noble Radio Show. To find out more, please visit KeithBlakemoreNoble.com.